Could you help me get down, please?
Just let go. Here, let me. I'm Ruth.
Hey, Ruth. I'm Bo. Hey, Ruth. You're a little close. You know, personal space.
Oh, sorry. Flocking. It's a sheep thing. So, what are you doing all alone on a cliff like this?
Well, actually, I'm here with my friend Dave. I mean, I'm at the bottom. We're on the road to Bethlehem so we can catch up with my friend Mary and save her. Once we do, we will be joining the Royal Caravan.
Ooh! Sounds exciting. Well, I guess I'll get back to following the star.
The star? You mean that super bright one?
Yeah, that one! Have you noticed how it's been getting brighter?
Totally, and the weird way it kind of pulsates.
Yes! It's like
it means something.
Exactly! Okay, come on, we're almost down. One more chasm.
This is really easy for you, isn't it?
You got it, Bo. Just don't look down. Okay, great. Now, just try to get your hooves in. Okay, yeah. Spread eagle. We are going for a wedge thing here. That's it. You got it. You're a wedge. How does that feel?
Fantastic.
Great. Okay, next, just lift that hoof and take a step down.
No.
You can do it. Just one hoof at a time. That's it.
But what is taking him so long?
Well, didn't exactly stick the landing, but that was good. You're a fast learner.
Hey, Dave?
I'm under you and in a lot of pain.
Yep. Dave?
Here, on your butt.
Come on, let's get moving.